At least 18 people were killed and 160 were injured when a train derailed in northeastern Taiwan. The accident happened in Yilan County late on Sunday afternoon. The train carrying 360 passengers was travelling from Taipei on a line popular with tourists. Taiwan's central news agency said rescue workers were trying to free more than 30 people still trapped on Sunday evening.